I think the adventure between the real world and the anime world, where the dragon riders live.
Arigatou gozaimasu.